CBS announcing tonight that tomorrow's Young and the Restless episode is the last one Kristoff St. John taped before his death over the weekend. The program was taped several weeks ago, but no other details were released. The network also says a special tribute for the two-time Emmy winner will take place during Friday's broadcast. Kristoff was found dead at his home Sunday. An official cause of death hasn't been announced just yet.